let's talk about SEO a bit. A lot of people think it's some kind of magic, but that's not the case. Just take a look at it from your perspective. What do you do when you want to find something on the internet? You search for it, right? And then you click on one of the links on the first page of the search results. In fact, more than 90% of visitors will behave exactly the same way. Ever wonder how those web pages at the top of your search results got there? It's because they were search engine optimized. Exactly how search engines work is a closely guarded secret, but the main principles are known. They're based on two main factors, keywords and links. Let's focus on keywords first. Your chances for a better ranking grow when your website contains the same words that are being searched. Keywords are especially effective when they're found in a website title, address, or headings. But careful, quality over quantity should be your rule of thumb. Some so-called SEO experts try to fool the search engines with some ridiculous keyword occurrence instead of focusing on quality content first. And how about the links? Websites that link to yours basically tell search engines that you have some good stuff there. But again, quality over quantity. Links from irrelevant sites won't help you get a better rank. Now, what we've just talked about provides a basic introduction to SEO. In reality, it's not a simple task, and you'll definitely need someone to help you with it. Someone like us. We'll develop a custom SEO strategy specifically for your business. Identify the right keywords, write friendly site code, and figure out the best linking tactics. But most importantly, we'll help you find ways to provide high quality content for your visitors and search engines as well. So do not hesitate and contact us today.